So this is how far I got on the doll. I know I said the dress was gonna go all the way to the feet, but I kind of changed my mind. So now what we're gonna do is work on the arms. Okay. All right. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do magic ring and 5 single crochets in the magic ring. Okay. We need the skin color yarn for this. I was so used to using the black yarn. Okay, and we're gonna do 5 single crochets. Go ahead and put your stitch marker in the beginning stitch. And I didn't tell y'all, when y'all are done making the dress part to the doll, just go ahead and weave in the ends of it so you know the yarn ain't hanging out. Okay, that's 4. And then this is 5. Okay, and then you pull the short part of the strings. Okay, so go ahead and do that, and I'll meet back up with you. Okay, guys, we're back. Okay, here we are gonna do 2 single crochets in each stitch around. Okay. Then 2. Go ahead and put your stitch marker back in the beginning stitch. Okay, so do that all the way around, and I'll meet back up with you at the beginning. Hey guys, also in this video, you're gonna have to make 2 arms. So we're making one, you're gonna need to make the other one. Okay? Okay. So I'm back, and we are gonna single crochet all the way around. Okay, so go ahead and finish up with this round, and I'll meet back up with you. Okay, so rounds 4 through 15. Yeah, 4 through 15, we are gonna single crochet all the way around those rounds, alright? So this is round 4. I'm gonna go with y'all on some of these rounds. Round 5. Don't forget to put your stitch marker back in. Round 6. Round 7. Round 9. This round 10. So you got 5 more rounds. So finish those 5 rounds and I'll meet back up with you. Okay guys, you've done that part, so we're gonna stuff the arm and then we're gonna add the black on it to make a sleeve. So let's go ahead and stuff the arm. Well, stuff the arm. I guess it would be easier if the crochet hook wasn't in the way. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the bobby pin and hold these two together. Two loops. Don't finish the last single crochet because I'm going to show y'all how to add the black yarn to it. No, I think I already showed y'all before, but yeah, just in case. Okay. Well, what we're going to do is stuff the arm. Okay, so now since we got the yarn stuffed, we're gonna add the black yarn. Okay, so remove the stitch marker and put your crochet hook back through those two loops there. Okay. Yeah, you didn't finish your last single crochet. You're going to finish it with the black yarn. You're going to pull the black yarn through those two loops. Let me see here. Just give me a little bit, I guess. Okay, so 16 through 18, we're going to single crochet in the first three stitches, and then the next four stitches after that, we're going to half double crochet, and then the three stitches after that, single crochet. And that is round 16 through 18, guys. Okay. So here's what we're going to do. Okay, go ahead and put your stitch marker back in. Three. And we are going to do the half double crochet. One. Half double crochet. Two. Half double crochet. Three. And then four. Okay, and then the next three stitches, we're on single crochet. That was round 16. Now we are going to do round 17. The same way. Okay. Put your stitch marker back in. Now the four half double crochets. One. Two. Now three single crochets. Okay guys, I'm going to let you do the next round by yourselves, and after you're done with that round, stuff the arm a little bit more, and I'll meet back up with you. Alright guys, I'm back. What we're going to do now is We're gonna do 3 single crochets, 2 decreases, and then 3 single crochets again. Okay? So here we go. One single crochet, 2. Okay, put your stitch marker back in
your first stitch.
Three. Okay, here's your decrease. I think I already showed you guys how to decrease, so anyways, you go in the stitch, pull up a loop, go in the next stitch, pull up another loop, okay, then you single crochet the next 3. The next stitch, pull up a loop and pull it through this loop here. Cut off a good sized, decent piece of yarn because you're going to sew this arm on to your doll. And you're going to pull that through the loop. Okay, now if you need to stuff it a little bit more, you can. So pick a place on here that you think would, you know, suit for the yarn. Get your crochet needle. Put the yarn through the needle. Okay, well, I got clipped this again. Okay, there we go. Once again, place it right on here. Then you're just gonna sew it on. Make sure it's sewed on here really good, guys. about my work. I like to make sure it's really good. Go around until you reach the up underneath the arm again. And once you've done that, you can just wave in the ends. If y'all have any questions or concerns, please let me know. Okay, go ahead and cut it off. And there's your arm. So this is what your doll should look like right now. Don't forget, you gotta make an extra arm for the doll. Put it over here. actually, really, dolls are like one of my favorite things to crochet. So, yeah. Anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, please click the like button and subscribe me. I appreciate everybody that does. I really do. I love y'all, and please continue watching my videos. Until next time, I'll see you guys.